the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Coming up is a battle that can end up in places no one knew existed in this building. It'll be AJ Styles against Roman Reigns.
Oh, boy.
We got a camera backstage. And King, it looks like we have a brawl on our hands.
Watch out, cameraman. Get out of the way.
Oh, watch out. Did you hear the impact? Wow. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Here is Roman Reigns wreaking havoc. To avoid that. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Oh, nail-breaker!
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Action continues to spill into the backstage area. They're on the move again. Jeez! Jeez! You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot. His outlook is not good at all.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
When this guy's on, look out.
strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that looked bad. Well, this might be the worst yet. Gosh!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This may very well end it.